soul freed, soul thoroughly freed am I from the crooked things set free, from mortar, pestle, and crooked old husband. Having uprooted the craving that leads to becoming.